ready to come through?
Yes, please, Simon.
All right, you're up.
Okay, Dasher, dash up here. Dancers, stop to your trotting, get over here. Prancer, Prancer, I'm up here. Vixen, stop, teasing Comet. Keep it down on Blitzen, all your reindeers, get out here. How are everyone doing tonight, Tinsel? Good, good, they're all crazy. They stopped around awesome. I can even though there's plenty of fresh hay here in the barn. I made sure to brush them down extra nice in preparation for tonight's big performance.
Thank you for taking such good care of them.
My pleasure. On Dasher, on Dancer, on Prancer and Vixen, Comet, Cupid, Donner and Blitzen.
Get over here.
Isn't this great, Blitzen? We're on television in front of the live view audience.
Whoa, these lights are brighter than the northern lights. Hi, Mom.
What are you looking at, kid? You're looking like you've never seen a talking reindeer that can fly.
Are you ready, reindeer?
I'm so ready to show off my moves.
Let me show you how.
Welcome, Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, Vixen, Comet, Cupid, Donner, and Blitzen.
Happy holidays, Santa.
And Mrs. Claus.
Why is my name always last? These were the first letters, so I should be first and Vixen should be last.
Too bad they don't say their names
alphabetically.
We're so excited to be here.
Why don't you guys come and judge the talents around me and perform for them?
We're going to be busting some serious moves.
So dancing. And Prancing.
Be prepared to be amazed.
Can we start already?
All right, let's dash to the starting position.
You've got it. Dash to the starting position. Right here, drop those moves.
All right, Cupid.
Let's show them what this holiday season is all about.
We had a great time. Now, let's prance back to the barn, reindeer.
That's right, you need plenty of rest for tonight. Let's go. Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, Vixen, Cupid, Cupid, Dasher, Dancer.
That kid's totally naughty. A lost cause for sure.
Everyone deserves a second chance, Cole. Now, where are Ginger, Cookie, and Sugar Plum? Is the super secret surprise ready?
They're nice and fresh.
Much from the other.
And with plenty of ice cold frothy milk.
Just what is this super secret surprise?
You know, I tried to think of the best possible thing for tonight's prize.
So, naturally, he thought of Ginger Snap. I should have cookies.
Peppermint fart?
Don't forget the milk!
Cookies? That's the prize for tonight's competition?
Come to think of it, Santa of those cookies. The sooner they bring home, the better I say. Sorry for the half-baked cookie puns, but that's just the way the cookie crumbles.
Don't worry, there's solids and fresh carrots for the reindeers.
Well, thanks, you must carry a lot from me.
So, who won the competition?
Spirit of the holiday. Everyone's
hand over the prize and don't get frostbite.
Yeah, no move until I say so.
Don't you mean snow?
How nice to see you again.
We're so glad you're back.
We're just about to serve cookies
to you and all the other winners.
You mean we're winners?
Of course you are. You're trying your best and want to share your gifts with the world to enjoy it up.
And that makes you a winner on tonight's episode of your Cool Spot Talent.
In fact, we make these special coconut macarons
just for you. They look like
they are snow covered.
Mothball's Got Talent. As Ruby said, there certainly is no business like snow business. May first day of school, which felt a little bit weird. You'd be singing Christmas carols in August, but we powered through and had a good time. And now they get to see the appreciation for their hard work, and they've worked very, very hard. Just a couple of quick thank yous. There are a lot of people that help hours and hours on this show that aren't here at school with us. We would like to say thank you to Mrs. F for all of the costuming. And I would like to say thank you to Mrs. McDowell and all of the parents that helped with the concessions. And thank you to Mrs. McLaughlin and the parents that helped with selling tickets and getting into the world. We have a stage manager that's an eighth grader that ran this show all by herself with pretty much 3 weeks' notice. She said, "I want to join your class." I was like, "Great, I need a stage manager. Show's in 3 weeks. Come on in." Maddie, thank you to Maddie. Thank you and happy holidays.